While searching, Wang Qing Yang teacher that missing, Fang Ping also intends to loot a small town in the catacombs that doesn't have high-level warriors. Hello everyone, meet again with Mimin Aoi. In this video, Mimin will review Manhwa Global Martial Arts Chapter 261.5. After checking Laurel City, apart from several 6th level, Fang Ping only found total 5th levels and several hundreds 4th level. Because he didn't feel any strong energy fluctuations, Fang Ping assumes that there were no 7th level warrior in Laurel City. Fang Ping then invited the others to destroy the city. Fang Ping can create a spiritual barrier as long as he is able to defeat the enemy in one blow. Stay away from warriors who can unite their essence and blood while hoping to destroy middle level warriors. With the new features of the newly upgraded system, Fang Ping can add 3 people to confront the sense and cost 1 million per minute. Because Lin Feng King is too weak, Fang Ping only needs to bring Wang Qingyang and Li Hang Song. For 30 minutes, it cost 30 million. This make Fang Ping was curious. Was that enough? Fang Ping began to explain the strategy that he would use this time. He would bring Wang Qingyang and Li Hang Song into the city and contain their area, their aura. However, because the price he had to pay to use the secret method was very high and required a lot of resources, Fang Ping asked for more points. For Hin Feng himself, Fang Ping assigned him to lure some people outside the city to share the pressure with Fang Ping who was inside the city. After everyone understood their respective tasks, Fang Ping began to use the secret method that he got from the system. In the end, Fang Ping didn't forget to remind the other not to destroy the house into pieces.